We, the family, are saddened to announce the death of Simon Hippolyte, also known as Fouet or Shout, who resided on Eucalyptus Avenue in Labrie. He passed away at his residence on Monday, October 9th, 2017. He was 82 years old. Left to mourn Teresa Actil of Labrie. 12 children, Maura Actil, residing in the U.S. Therese Joseph, also known as Agatha, residing in the U.S. Martha Lawrence Thompson of Labrie. Rosalind Modest, also known as Chiny, an employee of Labrie Post Office. Teresa Modest, also known as Sharon, an employee of Labrie Village Council. Cyana Actil, also known as Sandy of Black Bay. Patrick Modest, also known as Maka Beg. Ole or Icob of St. Jude's Highway. Nicholas Actil, also known as Tutu or Jill of Mondodore. Dave Actil of Labrie. Michael Actil, also known as Mike, a minibus driver of registration number M1054 of Grace. Leroy Actil of Labrie and Winston Actil of Labrie. Sister Mary Jean-Baptiste, also known as Yuma of Labrie. Grandchildren Lubia Joseph, also known as Portia. Soraya Joseph, residing in London. Darcel Joseph, Chad Actil, Takesha Actil, Celia Modest of St. Jude's Highway, Shem Modest, a student of Sir Arthur Lewis Community College, Levi, Candy and family of the USA, Lila Lionel of Essex College, New Jersey, Janik Actil, Javel Actil, Jomel Jean-Paul, Shanice Mark, employee of Royalton Resort, Eddie Modest, Daniel Edward, Amanda Lawrence of Caribbean Dispatch Service Limited, Lee Lawrence of the U.S. Army, Keith Thompson Jr. of the U.S. Air Force, Jean-Claude Marcus Modest, O'Neill Modest, Larissa Chalry, Daisy Actil, a student of Sir Ira Simmons Secondary School, and Michael of Larissus, great-grandchild, Litania Portia Louis, attending the St. Joseph's Convent, 9 other great-grandchildren, nieces and nephews, Jeromina Henry, also known as Clue of Cicero, Rose Actil, residing in the USA, Afel Wood, Kendrick, Boniface, and Felix, all of Labrie. Daughters-in-law, Elizabeth Antoine, also known as Susie of St. Jude's Highway, Millie and Natalie. Sons-in-law, Danny Behrens of Black Bay, Sergeant 285 Keith Thompson of the Royal St. Lucia Police Force, and Joseph. He was predeceased by Rosanna Joseph, also known as Ina of Cicero and family, Tassie and family in Goodlands, Jones Chalry and family of Larissus, VA4. Also left to mourn the Modest and Actil families, the Louis family of Labrie, the Monrose family of Labrie, and the Edgar family of Castries. Close friends, Porridge, Patricia Thomas, Moss, all of Labrie, and the minibus drivers of Labrie. Many other relatives and friends, too numerous to mention. The funeral service for the late Simon Hippolyte, also known as Fouet or Shout, will be held on Wednesday, November 1st, 2017 at 3 p.m., at the Purification of the Blessed Virgin Mary Catholic Church. His body will then be laid to rest at the Labrie Cemetery.